I think it's really important to not think about the past when you think about the media structure in Europe at the moment. What I've experienced time and time again, that regulation at that discussion within media and political circles are all about the printed newspaper and how important it is for democracy, whereas readers are usually much more modern in their behavior than people think.